caught on camera. Detectives are now searching for these two men involved in a drive-by shooting at a Pompano Beach gas station. This one left a man injured. Police say a fight started in the parking lot of the Port 5 Star Food Mart. This is at Northwest 15th Street on Saturday morning. Then later on that morning, a car is seen driving by and then gunshots are fired. If you have any information on either of these two crimes, do call police.